Ike's recovery here. Yes, the space that'll be perfectly not to get witch timed.
Yeah, exactly.
So again, as I was saying, Swordies with counters just do really well versus Melee. And I don't even want to include Cloud now, because again, you know, he's his own thing. Like, he's a swordy and he's a bloody grappler, whatever he does. No, not a grappler, but...
Cloud is not a grappler, what are you saying?
But you know, he's very sharp heavy, his neutral is very... at base is okay, it's just not the best.
It's just about spacing his sword and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Speaking of swords, we have Ragnar now. GP coming all the way through Lucius, like I said. This is Lucius' final, right?
Yeah.
Oh, RIP GP.
Yeah,
he got... I was too busy looking at the overlay.
Yeah, he just got forward air.
Wait, I want to see the replay.
He hit the forward air chain, and after he just air dodged and ate the back air.
Oh, it's so far behind.
Now, Baron with curly hair is good.
Yeah. Baron with curly hair, man. He looks mad.
He got cucked.
Yeah.
That's the appropriate word. That got cucked.
All right. Boron has got a really good lead now.
No, it's not Boron, it's Boron. Boron. That witch time is questionable. GP catches onto him.
That DI made me want to die. That DI was so. Oh, it was abhorrent.
It was atrocious.
Abhorrent.
Abhorrent. Oh, God.
To be fair, when I first started playing GP, that really threw me off because you have to really quickly change your control stick.
Yeah.
And I'm going to shoot these two, I haven't played a lot, and then, yeah. Nah. See, you've got to quickly change your control stick inwards to not DI that like trash.
Yeah. Oh, don't die.
Yeah, he DIs that correctly that time.
Yeah.
It's actually very quickly even.
Yeah, exactly.
Although, is this a game? No, not yet.
That lag, yeah. GP prioritizes on it, and Baron doesn't land on it. Back air being very toxic in neutral. Very strong. Oh, he should have died there, but GP narrowly escapes that.
Yeah, just about.
Oh, that was a reach, that was killed.
I feel like that was not the strongest hitbox.
Yeah.
I feel like the first few frames of that is much stronger.
Yeah.
Back air not quite connecting.
Why does Ike's up to have a sour spot?
I don't know, man.
Oh, he called out. Yeah, you deserve this. Oh no!
He's alive!
Oh, he's dead! He's dead!
Oh, he had no job!
RCO air speed as well, and that'll be 1-0. Yo, I can't believe up tilt has a sour hitbox.
Why? Why? Why is it a thing?
That is jarring as fuck!
Ragnar, man, it's good and bad.
I think the paper towel with that sour hitbox. Looking like Roy, man.
Feels bad. Alright, game two, same stage, let's go.
Yeah, back to the scene now.
Baron's very lucky, that DI nearly cost him the whole game. But I'm sure he's caught on now how you DI that.
Oh, that was very cool. Yeah, that was pretty cool. The cross up on
that. Oh, what, from GP?
No, Baron.
Oh, yeah, of course. Well, didn't quite catch that, but yeah, forward airs, a lot of bears can mix up what they do to it on your shield.
That's good for him.
Side B, quite getting up to your follow up. Turn around, grab. Alright, ledge. Yeah. Solid stuff. Saw him coming, approaching that. Good punch. Aggressive backer. Oh, very late cross up. I like it though. Oh, I saw the glazing blow, whatever it's called, on that.
Oh, connecting this quarter. Yep, exactly.
No poke. I feel like GP most of the time just gets grabs when he wants that safe damage.
Yeah.
He obviously does space out with the swords, aerials. But yeah, he's very, quite grab happy. Let me kind of happy against Bayo. Yeah, dodging through that.
Yeah, some back air breaking up.
Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. That's a kill confirm right there. That's a kill confirm. That's a kill confirm. That's a
I can still like to have something.
on the ledges of the stage, that is a kill confirm by that percent, that rage.
Dude, Yep.
Especially on fast fallers.
Baron's probably thinking, hold on. Fuck.
Oh, what the? What the, dude?
Don't get grabbed on ledge, mate. That is a mini.
Yeah, there was nothing he could have done there. He was just dead.
Actually,
he caught the end lag of neutral B, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Fair enough.
He's just getting his damage.
It's so many grabs?
No, that was a side B, and I know you're playing like that.
Oh, he tries to be cheeky though. Tries to drag him off.
Baron needs to really watch his.
Oh, he read that air dodge though. And he converts something.
Yep.
Baron's on stage though. There's a counter.
That'll kill. Especially with Ike's counter. That kills very, very early.
Yeah, GP hasn't done that yet either. Some good stuff.
Oh, he's dead.
I had his jump.
Thumb Smash actually not killing.
Both players drifting together there. Not committing to anything. Wow! That nearly worked!
Yeah.
Jumping over the grab.
That way! Baron's menacing! He needs to get something out of that.
Down tilt, neutral, solid damage from Mike.
Okay,
he finally gets the wish time, yeah. Actually, Bayo doesn't have a counter in his wish time.
I'm sorry, Palutena's counter's better. Yes. Except that too much.
That counter is terrible. Both players jumping back, quick back air.
That get up attack was very unwise.
That grab narrowly missed. That was actually a dead Baron if that grab connected, I believe.
Yeah. Air covering the ledge options.
Jab, jab.
Yeah, dodge, and that's the platform. That's was 2-1. It's still a best of 5.
Yes. Yeah. Baron didn't need air dodge at all there. Yeah. Nothing was true.
He seriously needs to adjust.
Well, forward air might have been true, but I'm very unsure.
Because honestly, where he's getting called out is landing, and he's just, just catching the bread and butter immediately.
See you, man. Bye bye.
Oh, you're leaving? I'll catch you later.
Peace.
See ya, GG.
Also known
as Brad. Alright, looks like we're going to Smashville once more? Oh no, the last stage was Dreamland.
Yeah, we're going to Smashville.
2-1 at the moment in favor of Yo, that was raw! That was raw!
I can imagine the first few the first second of a match I could catch someone off guard. So why not, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, from the side, half a burner kick right through that ledge pressure.
Yeah.
Wow, the net actually coming just behind GP.
Honestly, Baron should really focus on not getting grabbed. That's the part that is really costing him the game.
Oh, it looked like GP was going for a grab there. Yeah. There's a side B.
Brilliant SDI. Just
the eye.
Okay, cross up there. It's not entirely safe. GP knows about it.
Oh yeah, he read that, you know.
Yeah.
He jumped up there, it was just a bit too early.
It's a Murata thing where you just recover on the It's very automatic.
Oh okay, I don't think GP was quite ready to plan that.
Oh shit, he should have actually wish timed that, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, there's the downward angles after burner kick.
Correct.
Not gonna confirm
for like more mixes GP up a bit.
A button. Oh, he has super armor. The one time Aoife has a useful component.
Before he goes up, he has super armor for it.
Not gonna kill.
Wow.
Any other character that was lighter.
Okay.
Oh, that was risky.
Baron's not really prioritizing that terrible. And he gets
very aggressive forward air from the ledge.
As Bayo would say, dreadful.
Oh, he did that bit too late, so he actually ran out of the invincibility.
Oh, GP.
Oh, he's playing menacing.
It looks like he has these air dodges scouted, but just a bit too hazy in the back air.
Yeah.
Hold him back a tiny bit, perhaps. Or just wrong position.
Now the afterburner kick should be.
Oh, down tilt up air, but it's good DI.
There we go.
Super armor. Super armor, though. To be fair, I feel like you kind of have to know when to hit him.
Yeah.
It's just after he goes up, I believe.
Again, he's done that so many times in the game.
I'm gonna see a rage
Baron
out.
Not ready.
Oh!
Okay.
If you got that dodge.
Yeah, Baron very wisely jumping that time.
Oh, yeah! The up air. That's so risky!
Almost killed. Oh, my goodness. Forward air, so much knock
land. 192.
Knock it down for sure. Okay, back air, yeah, that's gonna take it. Baron can still make a comeback, but if GP doesn't. Raw.
Hey, he did the Bayo thing.
That was much too Oh, sure, Bayo.
Here.
Oh, okay. That was as off as it could be.
Okay, he DI'd it correctly, thank God.
Dash attack. Not quite good.
Oh, back within out of the combo.
It wasn't true. You can tell it was true because he back within this.
Oh, that was a sick landing. Right,
this is Baron's chance, but GP with a bit too much of a high recovery.
Yeah.
Witch twist is not
watch
quite coming in.
7 back air is strong, but he does get a witch twist.
This is the end of GP.
Up air?
Oh, yes, brilliant.
The eye down.
He catches the air dodge.
Nice down air though.
Do not let him forward. Down throw into up air. Ooh, the conditioning.
Oh, you read that one is just off slightly on the air dodge punish.
Back air almost killing. Forward throw will take him off stage.
Shouldn't
not
kill it.
No. Okay, this time.
Baron scouting out a high recovery.
Yeah.
Give it to him.
Okay, he gets it.
Forward air. Oh, I think Baron's up front back here as well.
Yeah, that's a 3-0 to GP at the moment.
3-1.
3-1.